वॉचिंग न्यूज ब्रॉडकास्ट ऑफ सिग्मा मीडिया लैब रायगढ़। कालाहांडी डिस्ट्रिक्ट। On the 1st of July 2021, the 72nd Forest Festival has been celebrated in the village of Barsikana in the Southern Forest area under Thuamul Rampur under Kalahandi South Forest District in favor of Shraddha Voluntary Organization. The event was attended by Southern District Forest Officer T. Ashok Kumar.
BSS ko amara South Division tarapur ଟିକ୍ସି ପତ୍ର ଦିଆହେଇଥିଲା, ସେମାନେ ତାଙ୍କର ବିଏସ୍ଏସ୍ କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମରେ ସେମାନେ ବ୍ୟବହାର କରିପାରିବେ ଏବଂ ବାର୍ଷିକୁଣା ସ୍କୁଲ କ୍ୟାମ୍ପସ୍ ଭିତରେ ଆମେ ଆଜି ଗଛ ଲାଗିବା କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମ କରୁଥିଲୁ। ବିଭିନ୍ନ ଗଛ ଯେଉଁଟା ପିଲାମାନଙ୍କୁ ୟୁଜ୍ଫୁଲ୍ ହେବ, ପିଜୁଳି, ଆମ୍ଲା, ସୀତାଫଳ, ଏଇଭଳିଆ ଗଛକୁ ଆମେ ଲଗାଉଛୁ ଏବଂ ସେମାନଙ୍କର ଆମେ ତାଙ୍କର ଦାୟିତ୍ୱ ନେଇକି ଆମେ ଏ ପାଖରେ ରହିଥିବା ଜଙ୍ଗଲକୁ କେମିତି ଆମେ ସୁରକ୍ଷା ଦେବା ଏବଂ ଆମର କାର୍ଯ୍ୟକ୍ରମରେ ସେମାନଙ୍କୁ କେମିତି ମିଶିକି କାମ କରିବା ତା ଉପରେ ଆମେ ଆଲୋଚନା କରୁଥିଲୁ ଏବଂ ଗୋଟେ ବିଏସ୍ଏସ୍ ଲେଭେଲ୍ ମିଟିଂ ବି ଆଜି ହେଇଥିଲା।
Who spoke on how to protect the forest and plant trees through the Forest Protection Committee. He also warned villagers to wear preventive masks during the COVID epidemic, to keep social distance and to get the COVID vaccine. On behalf of Shraddha organization, the guests distributed blankets to keep the villagers away from the cold and saris to the women of Barsikana, as well as 50 masks and sanitizers to avoid the corona. The event was attended by ACF Shiv Prasad Rath, Ranger, Prashant Pal, Secretary of Shraddha Voluntary Institution, Bishwambhar Rath, AJY Coordinator, Bhavani Prasad Das, are presented on the stage. The event was moderated by Shraddha Voluntary Organization and forest officials. Reports from Vidyadhar Gahir, Sigma Media Lab, Dharmgarh, Odisha.